is the 2013 NEC Softball Championship. Up next, it's our second game of the day, our first elimination game of the weekend, featuring the tournament host, the top-seeded Robert Morris Colonials, taking on the third-seeded Monmouth Hawks.
This is lined straight up the middle, base hit. Misplayed by the center fielder. And that'll allow Gerhardt to come all the way around from second to score. Bring that run in. The senior lifts it to shallow right. It's falling, and it's going to fall in fair territory. Sheer hustling for third. She slides it safe. Monmouth has tied it. It's 1-1. Third base, two outs. The 1-2. Hit to second. Took a tough hop. It gets away from Stocks, and it'll bring in the go-ahead run for the Monmouth Hawks.
So maybe that's why they like those lefties. I know.
Schumacher gets it deep in the hole to short. Show trying to make an incredible effort. But it'll be Schumacher bringing in another Monmouth run. It's 3-1 here in the fifth. Only two since the first inning. One was here this inning. This is smashed. And it'll fall in left center. It'll go off the wall. Tanigawa will round third. Comes home. Play at the plate. She slides in as the ball gets away from the catcher. Tanigawa comes all the way around from first to score. It's 3-2. The Hawks in front by one lone run. Sess against Sleeth. Goes after the first pitch. This is a high fly ball. Deep right field. Drifting back and over the fence. Home run. Vanessa Cardoza. A two-run shot to right field, and it's now 5-3 MU. 5-2 MU, I beg your pardon. The 1-1 offering is skied in a shallow center field, and it'll be the second baseman Flores making the squeeze, and the ball game is over. The Monmouth Hawks survive and advance with a 5-2 victory, knocking out the number one seeded Robert Morris Colonials from the 2013 NEC Softball Championship.
Jordan, congratulations on the victory today. You know, after that first inning and Robert Morris scored a run, how'd you settle down?
I just had confidence in my teammates. I know our hitters, they're probably the best here. So, you know, I just tried to keep my nerves so that, you know, they knew that I was calm starting in the circle. So that's all I did, and I just counted on them, and they came through. They were awesome.
Yeah, you did a great job today. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Coach, you know, you have three pitchers you go to. You know, what made you go with Jordan today?
Well, last time we faced them, she was out with a slight injury, and I thought if she could get her drop ball and her off-speed pitches to work, she'd be more effectively because they are good hitters, so I wanted to keep the ball down on them, and obviously she did a great job today.
That's great. Who will we go with in the next game against LAU?
I'm not sure.
It's always a question to be had. Congratulations to you guys. Back to you, Craig.